seems you have yet to translate all your codex pages, Nipote. Go and see Leonardo and have him make sense of their contents. Only then can we begin.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! Up. Then you just take the inverse. There!
Ezio!
It is time, uncle. Let us finish what you and my father started all those years ago.
Indeed. Perhaps now we can finally make sense of this prophecy, and put a stop to whatever it is the Spaniard is plotting.
We should start by locating the vault. The Codex pages will lead us to it. Let's take a look. It is a map of the entire world, but there are lands shown here that do not exist.
Apparently they do exist. I imagine they've yet to be discovered, or rediscovered.
How is this possible?
Perhaps the vault will hold the answer.
Do you see where it is, then?
No. It can't be. The vault. It looks like the vault is in Roma, then the Spaniard. This is why he became Pope.
Now I understand. It's not the vault alone he's gained access to, but the staff as well.
What staff?
The Codex always spoke of two keys. Two pieces of Eden needed to open the vault. One is the apple.
And the other is the staff. The papal staff is the second piece of Eden.
For years, no, decades, we've sought these answers.
And now, at last, we have them.
But so too could the Spaniard. And if he does, if he finds a way into the vault, its contents will make the apple seem a trifling thing.
I must go to Roma and find the vault. What of the rest of you?
We'll do what we do best. Cause some trouble in the city, giving you the freedom to conduct your search.
Just let me know when you are ready, Nipote. Roma beckons, Ezio. Let me know when you are ready to depart.
I shoot! Why are you here? Get down!
You'll kill me, sir.
Must have been a local after all.
be a mess.
Not you! Assassino! Assassino! Not you.
Which way did it fail? Put that dog.
Seems quite alive.
Right there.
Merda! Cazzo! Cazzo!
Now where is he from?
Got to get back home!
Damn! Just let me go! To get out of here! Not important!
No, Mama. Got to get out now.
That cloak.
Whatever this is about, get me out of it, please!
Damn! I've got to get out of here! I'm only visiting!
Credo in unum Deum Patrem Omnipotentem, Factorem Celi et Terrae. Visibilium omnium et invisibilium. Et in unum Dominum Jesum Christum, Filium Dei Unigenitum. Et ex Patre natum ante omnia saecula.
I thought I was beyond this. But I'm not. I've waited too long. Lost too much. Requiescat in pace, you bastard.
I don't think so. No! How is it you resist? I see. Kind of you to bring me the apple. Now give it here!
Vai a farti fottere.
Always the fighter. Just like your father. Well, rejoice, my child. For you will see him again soon. You will give it to me.
As you wish.
Fascinating. An impressive power, this. But if you think it's going to save you, you've another thing coming. I'll cut you down, assassin! Right to fear me. You cannot stop me. I'll cut you down, assassin! A clever trick, but useless. You cannot stop me. You are right to fear me. You cannot stop me. No, you will not take this from me.
It's finished, Rodrigo. Lay down your arms, and I will make sure the end comes swiftly.
Really, Ezio? And would you give up so easily were it the other way around?
Why don't we find out?
Deal with you.